So I'm from London, but I go to uni in York. And you know, it's a really different experience going to uni up north. Like, it's really nice. Everyone's really friendly. Still racist, but they're friendly about it. My favorite thing about being from London is that you can be ghetto and middle class at the same time. Like, me and my friends, we hood as shit, but nothing beats good sushi. Like, people think being ghetto has something to do with class. Ain't got shit to do with class. I'm middle class. I can play grade 6 piano and I can sing in Italian. Don't mean I don't know how to slice the bitch. Slice the bitch right up if I have to, that's hood. I wanted to be a rapper wife back when I was aspirational. So I looked into the rapping community for guidance on how to become a rapper wife. And I realized I already know the song that gives you all the advice you need. It's by Odd Future and it's called Real Bitch. It goes like this. I need a real bitch who can make French toast and suck dick. She's 5'6 with firm tits. I can do those things. Now, I'm about 5'8, but I'm willing to crouch. I think I can make it work. Have you ever tweeted something that you feel may come back to haunt you when you're famous? Like, this one time I dared to tweet that I thought Beyonce's sister Solange was sometimes, and only sometimes, the prettier one. I know, I'm crazy. I don't care. But Beyonce's gonna know I said that now. Because she's Beyonce, she knows everything. But it's gonna make Graham Norton really awkward, isn't it? How mean are their parents? Like, you know, they call one of their daughters Beyonce, the other one Solange. It's kind of peak, don't you think?